There are four types of pleas someone can enter in Louisiana. The two obvious ones are guilty and not guilty. Guilty is where you accept responsibility for the crime. This could be guilty to the crime charged, or you enter into a plea bargain, the district attorney agrees to reduce the charge, and you go and enter a plea of guilty to either a response, a verdict, or the amended bill of information. Upon entering your guilty plea, you are then going to be subject to the consequences of a potential sentence. Not guilty is where you are told of what your charge is, and you say, hey, I didn't do it. And then at that point, your case will start the process of being resolved through a trial, where at any point along the way, you could change your plea of not guilty and enter a plea of guilty to either the charge or a plea bargain to a lesser charge. The next type of plea is what's called a nolo contendere. That's Latin, it basically means no contest. Now, what you need to know is that a no contest plea, you are still subjecting yourself to the same type of criminal consequences as a guilty plea. What does that mean? It has the same effect as a guilty plea on terms of the type of punishment you could receive. It does constitute a conviction, which can be used against you in the future as a habitual offender. It can also subject you to a prohibition on possessing firearms, voting, serving on jury, things of that nature. So those civil consequences. But what's the benefit of a no contest plea? It's not a judicial admission of responsibility. And you see that in some victim cases or felony hit and run or vehicular homicide, by entering the no contest plea, you can then go and defend yourself in a civil lawsuit and not have to worry that what happened to you in criminal court will basically mean that you will lose your civil case and have a civil judgment against you. The fourth type of plea, and it's very rare that you see it, is called an NGBRI plea, not guilty by reason of insanity. And actually the formal plea is not guilty and not guilty by reason of insanity. What this says is that at the time of the event, because of some mental condition or defect, you were incapable of determining the difference between right or wrong. You could not appreciate the consequences of your action. Anyone that is adjudicated this way will go to a forensic facility, will not be, for criminal purposes, will not exceed the duration of their sentence. Sometimes this can convert into a civil commitment where you have annual reviews on whether or not the person is a danger to themselves or society. And they'll stay confined in the forensic facility until it is determined that you do not pose that type of danger. It's very rarely used. Generally when it is used, normally it's in bigger cases like murders or attempted murders. So those are the four types of pleas people can enter into in Louisiana.